with his fingerprint and his bite mark on the leg, Tony's gonna go to prison for the rest of his life. And I'll be the one to put him there.
Smelled you coming, boss.
Pepperoni, sausage, extra cheese, right? My favorite.
Thanks.
Save that for later. You know, I've been thinking. I'm a federal prosecutor's dream. You do tend to date a lot, don't you, Mr. DiNozzo?
Yeah, I do tend to date a lot, but where does it say that dating, you know, a new girl every week is a crime?
No, it's not. But it does speak to your deep-seated psychological problems and commitment issues.
Really? So you're saying my intimacy issues stem from my mother, who dressed me as a sailor until I was 10 years old? Maybe.
Well, I guess it might explain why you objectify women and treat them as sexual objects.
While you're being so forthright and insightful, Mr. DiNozzo, why did you sink your teeth into the victim's leg?
Because I'm angry, and I'm immature,
and I like control!
You have no alibi.
Alibi? How can I have an alibi when the murder doesn't even have a time or a date?
It's interesting. What about means? Latex gloves? Scalpel? You could have gotten these things from work. No?
Right. Of course. Yes, I ripped a glove at the scene. It seems a little sloppy for a federal agent who investigates crime scenes. But, you know, those are the breaks when you're a homicidal maniac dumping butchered women's remains out in the woods in the middle of the night, right?
I'm not getting out of this one, am I, boss? Thank you, boss.